when I stepped out into the bright sunlight from the darkness of the movie house, I had only two things on my mind. Paul Newman and a ride home.
This is Ames, mister.
Shut him up! Oh,